Okay, so what's happening here is got a defective switch. This is a service door switch that is a safety so that when you open the service door, the unit turns off. Problem is it's not engaging properly. A lot of times pushing on this left side, I'll turn it on. On this one, it didn't do that. And so taking the door off here, when I went ahead and pushed it, it worked the first time, but not the second time. Just kind of a faulty switch. It has two wires that go to the back, and the switch just bridges the connection for both of those wires. So you can either put in a new switch just by cutting the two wires and rewiring the new switch, or bypass the switch by linking them together. Obviously, it's better to have an actual door switch because it's a service door safety switch, although the unit can be unplugged and then serviced when it's time to service, but still better. A little screw there on the left side, hex head screw, holds the switch on. This is the most often cause when you have an air conditioner that's not turning on, or a heater blower motor, the fan motor's not turning on.